boat markets are when there are shops on these small boats. And then while you're on the water, like in the other small boats that are not the market boats, you go in the ocean with them. Well, not the ocean, but the lake. And then the floating market boats, they sometimes drive around to yours and ask if you want anything.
No. Over there. Can you get that as well? Get that too. Mimi, get this stuff as well. No, get this stuff as well. Get that stuff too. What do you think about the floating market? Agree. What do you think about the floating market?
Great.
You gotta use more adjectives than that. You think they should have something like this on the Swan River?
Swan River?
Yeah? No?
Swan River's not tropical. This is tropical. Oh,
and
follow me.
She's holding a snake, isn't she?
Where?
Over there.
Over where?
Over there, Corey. Look. See, she's holding a snake there.
What's on her lap?
Oh my goodness, there are animals there. Oh, they're holding different animals.
Oh! Wait, he's holding a snake.
What do you think, Acree? Huh? Have a look, have a look, have a look. What are they holding? Is it a lemur? Do you want to pet the snake? Oh, there's a lemur there as well.
That's not a lemur. That's not a lemur.
Welcome to homemade helicopter. First, you must do this.
What this?
A broken banana peel has slipped earlier today.
Just demonstrate the damn thing.
So today, we are going to experiment how this works. First, we're going to use this banana peel. It does nothing. And then we're going to do it the other way.
Mate, no, no, no. Do it from a...
It's a helicopter!
See? Show me. No. You just wrecked it, Woody. She wants rice. Winnie, what are you after?
Huh?
What are you after?
I'm after some rice. Does anyone hear me? I'm after some rice, guys.
Why have you been wanting rice
Look
all?
At me.
Why have you? You've been wanting rice all morning. What's wrong with you?
Never.
Did you cry for rice this morning? I think you did.
No,
you were like. Yeah,
no.
You were crying.
No.
Yeah, you were. I saw you. You were
no.
So teary.
No. Hey, guys, don't listen to him.
Are you happy now?
Yes.
Are you hungry?